That's your jersey.
Yeah, that's okay. my first game against Ajax.
What do you think about the women, bro, in Indonesia?
Last year I had like 1600 followers and now I have 22,000 in 1 year.
The rumor said you haven't been contacted by PSSI. Is it right or not?
Yes.
Yo, what up, probable? Hanging with me, Roy Ricardo, the most wanted rapper in town. Mereka bilang gua siapa? Luhalu. Pagi di KRTV. Terima kasih buat Roy, people the like, comment, and subscribe channel gue yang ini dan channel gue yang Roy Ricardo. Hari ini kita akan ngobrol-ngobrol lagi dengan pemain bola yang sudah banyak Royal People request, pasti sedang jadi bahan perbincangan di Indonesia, terutama di kancah sepak bola Indonesia. Pemain muda ini lagi hot-hotnya sedang diperbincangkan karena katanya pengen jadi pemain bola Indonesia, John. Pengen pindah warga negara Indonesia. Oke, langsung aja kita sambut Miss Hilligers.
Hello, people.
What's up, man?
How are you doing?
I'm good.
I'm good.
How was the match, bro?
It was a tough match, but we got 1 point. It was against the number 3, I think, Feyenoord. So it was a difficult match, but we are happy with the point we had.
I watched it.
Yeah,
you watched. Yeah.
The whole match.
Yeah, your goalkeeper was beast, bro.
He's a wall. Nobody scores at him. He's one beast.
Yeah, he's crazy, man.
Yeah, he's big.
Yeah. Say hi to him. Say hi to him from me.
Lars, I will say to you.
He's okay, bro. He's okay. Yeah. Bro, how are you?
I'm good. I'm a little bit tired now from the match, but it's going good the last couple of months. I play a lot of games. I got some attention from a lot of people from Indonesia also. So I'm doing good.
Yeah.
So, How are you?
I'm good, thank God. Anyway, we are doing shooting at almost 1 a.m. Yeah? But in Belanda, what time is there?
How do you say that? Almost 7 o'clock in the evening.
7 o'clock?
Yeah.
Oh, you are at home?
Yeah, I'm at home right now.
Can you show me some part of your home?
I don't clean up, but how do you...
It's okay, bro. Boys will be boys. Oh. That's your jersey.
Yeah, that's okay. my first game against Ajax.
Okay.
In the Johan Cruyff Arena, and two cups I won this season, best player of the game.
Wow.
For the match.
Congrats.
And what I have here, pictures with family.
Yeah. Who's that?
That's your
grandpa?
Sister. No, my sister.
Is that your grandpa in the middle? Really, bro?
No. I have blonde hair here. Look.
Ah, that's you, right? I thought you were.
And PlayStation here. PlayStation.
Yeah.
So, that's it. It's in the kitchen there. But it's, I have to clean up. It's a mess.
No problem.
I will let my mother come soon so she can help me with the house.
Where's your mother now?
She's now at home.
Oh, but your mother stay in Belanda?
Yeah, she's in Nijkerk, close to Amsterdam, in the middle of Holland. But I'm in the east, in Enschede.
Okay. How far your city from...
From home?
Amsterdam.
1 hour and 40 minutes with the car.
With car, by train?
By train, I think 2.5 hours with the train.
Longer, yeah?
Yeah, I'm close to Germany.
Oh.
At the border.
My family is in Maastricht. You know Maastricht?
Maastricht, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Maastricht.
So, how do I say your name? The correct pronunciation, yeah. Mees?
Yeah, that's quite good. Hilgers.
Can you say again?
Hilgers.
Mees Hill. Gers. Okay.
Mees Hilgers.
Mees Hilgers. Okay. It's so hard,
difficult.
Man. It's difficult, yeah. Man. It's difficult.
Yeah, we learn the ch, ch.
Yeah, ch. I know that. I know that. What's the meaning of your name?
I don't know. Hilgers. I think my last name is, a Dutch name.
Huh?
And my, how do you say it? Surname? My first
family
name.
Family name? First name or what?
My first name is just a Dutch name. Nothing special.
Okay.
But I also have an Indonesian
name.
Last name, Tumbeng.
Tumbeng. Oh, Manado, yeah? Manado.
Yeah.
Manado.
Tumbeng.
Have you been there?
Yes, I've been 4 times in Indonesia.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
When was it?
One time I went with the car. Oh, Java.
Really? Road trip?
Yeah, from the east to the west.
Whoa.
And 3 times I went to Bali. I went Jakarta, like big cities.
Are you gonna move to Jakarta or Bali later?
Later, maybe. I like the weather there, so maybe at the end of my career or maybe sooner, I will like to play in Indonesia.
What do you think about the women, bro, in Indonesia?
Yeah, I think they are beautiful women, but here there are a lot of women. They come from Indonesia. They are half Indonesian,
yeah,
and have something else.
Yeah,
a lot of Indonesian and Dutch mixed.
Okay,
lot of in Indonesian men and women like Dutch men or women.
Yeah.
So we get 50-50.
50-50, yeah.
But that's a nice combo because we are light. It's light
skin.
There and it's but I like Indonesian women.
Is there many many Indonesian women than you DM?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
How
you
many?
Know, 99 plus in DM.
Wow.
You can't. It's too much.
Wow.
It's crazy. So... But not only women, also men and
Men?
But,
men?
But fans in Indonesia, they are crazy.
Yes, of course.
I like them. They are this is one big country. They love the game and they follow me. Last year I had like 1,600 followers and now I have 22,000.
Wow.
22,000 in 1 year.
In 1 year, yeah?
Yeah.
So 70% almost Indonesian people. Your followers.
Yeah, maybe more. Oh, I got called.
The rumor said you haven't been contacted by PSSI. Is it right or not?
Yes. They sent me, what was it? Last week, they sent me a letter that they called me up to play for Indonesia.
Okay.
And at the moment, now me and my agent are looking through the papers. How everything works with playing from Indonesia. So I want to play, but now we have to figuring everything out first.
Okay.
Before I make choices, you know?
Okay. It's true. It's not a rumor. You're gonna play for Indonesian national team.
It's not a rumor, but they send me a letter.
What letter?
That I can play. That I can join the team.
Okay, who sent you?
I didn't read on my own the letter, but I think PSSI.
Is it official?
Yeah, official.
Official, PSSI. Yeah.
Official. It's official. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
How far is it?
How far? How do you mean?
I mean like the process.
I think it's quite far. My agent is just looking for the right things in the papers. Everything's correct.
Okay.
And then we can go faster.
Okay.
But it's interesting for me, PSSI.
Do you really want to play for Indonesian team?
Yes.
Why not? Like Netherlands national team.
That's what I'm saying. Right now at the moment, we are just looking through the papers if everything can work out and nothing. So my plans are open. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm young. I'm 20. I'm doing quite good. Maybe, I don't know what my career is getting me how far I come, you know?
Okay.
So we are waiting a bit, looking through the papers and see what's coming. But I want to play for Indonesia. It's so beautiful and big country. It's an honor to play for all those people in Indonesia.
Some people in Indonesia agree with naturalization players, but some people not agree. What do you think?
I think if you want to level up the team, the level of the team,
yeah,
it needs naturalized players. Because not because they don't have good players in Indonesia, but the way we train in Europe is this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know, and yeah, we can bring the level up.
Yeah.
So I think it's only good if we can join the team. So the level goes up and we can give some experience to the players, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
We can learn the things from, we can learn players how to play.
Improve, yeah.
And trainers how we see the game, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So, but I understand also the way some people look, naturalized players, they are not fully Indonesian.
Yeah, yeah.
Blah, blah. I know, but for the team, and I think it's better.
Are you confident you're gonna bring something better for Indonesian team?
I'm confident for myself.
Yeah, of course.
I will always be myself, but I think I can give something back to Indonesia if I play there.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Why you choose as a center back? Why not winger or striker?
When I was young, I played forward when I played at the amateur.
Amateur.
But when I came to Twente, the first year, when I was 10 years old, they already put me back in the team.
Oh,
they
yeah,
put me central defender. So the first 2 years, I was like, I'm attacker, I want to score.
Yeah, yeah.
But then I realized I can play quite good in the back. I'm quite fast. I'm calm on the ball. So I saw that my future can be big if I just focus on my new position, central defender.
35 is your jersey number. It's unusual, you know?
Yeah.
Why you choose that number?
I didn't choose it. I just, they gave it to me.
Okay.
35. But now it's for me, it's a special number because I made my debut with that number.
With Ajax,
so
yeah.
So I have tattoos here on my arm.
Oh, yeah.
And I can.
Okay. You can show me. You can show me, bro.
Yeah.
Oh.
Number 35 somewhere.
Where is it?
Here, 35.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I saw it.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. How old you got your first tattoo?
18.
18. What was that?
It was a lion. I can still.
Oh, lion. Yeah, yeah. Why you choose lion, bro?
Huh?
Are you Leo?
And Leo?
Yeah. August? Are you born
it's
August?
Because in August?
Because some people tattoo lion.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah. No, I'm born in May.
May 13, right?
Yeah.
Anyway, how much do you love Indonesia?
No, I know one thing. The only food I really, really love is Indonesian food. So when I'm home, the first thing I say to my mother is, can we please eat some Indonesian food, because I'm tired of this Dutch food here.
Dutch food is good, bro.
No.
Like fries.
A lot of Indonesian men and women like Dutch food, but I'm raised in Holland and my mother's Indonesian and she cooked a lot of Indonesian, and when she cooked Dutch, I didn't like it.
What's your favorite?
I like soto ayam.
Soto ayam.
I like nasi goreng, bami goreng. I like rendang.
Rendang. Okay.
The yellow rice. What's the name?
Nasi kuning. Nasi kuning. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, and what more I like about Indonesian, the beaches, they are crazy. They are fucking beautiful.
The beaches? Oh, okay. I thought Bali, yeah. Beach, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, beaches.
Beaches or and, beaches? It's ambiguous, bro. It's two meaning.
Beaches. No, beaches.
Pantai.
And the women. Joke.
It's okay. We are men.
Yeah, okay. Of course, we like women.
Do you have Indonesian football players, friend?
Yeah. Luka.
Luka, who?
Luka Everink.
Luka Everink?
He's right back from Twente.
Yep. No, I don't know.
You know him in a short time. He's a good player.
Is he gonna come to Indonesia also?
Maybe. But at the moment he's injured.
Oh.
So yeah, that he's not training at the moment, but he's almost back from injury and he got potential to play. So
how old is he?
He's 20 also.
Oh, same like you.
Also 2001.
Wow. New name for a PSSI. New name. What was the name?
Luka Everink.
Luka Everink. Tuh, Royal People ya. Itu nama baru tuh. Katanya bakal jadi apa namanya? Sosok yang bagus buat timnas Indonesia. Good. Okay. Can you speak bahasa?
No.
At all?
No. I can't speak, but I wanted to learn Indonesia or Bahasa, but at the moment there was Corona, so some things didn't work out with PSSI, the World Cup.
Oh, yeah?
What was it? Under 20?
Yeah.
So I focused me on Twente at the moment after that, and yeah, I didn't have time to learn really.
Okay. Next question. I'm gonna ask you some questions about Indonesia. Easy part before you join the Indonesian team.
Yeah, easy. You can ask me.
When is Indonesia Independence Day?
I don't know. You have to learn me. I'm bad in Indonesian questions.
Okay.
I don't know very much. That's very bad because my family knows everything, but I have no idea.
Okay. It's 17 August 1945.
7 August.
Yeah.
Independence. Oh my God. Yeah. I'm not good.
Okay.
Sukarno, right?
Sukarno Hatta. Good. Okay, next. What is Indonesian currency?
Currency.
Yeah, currency.
Oh my. Can you give me three currencies and I have to choose?
Okay. Ringgit.
No.
Yen. Rupiah.
Rupiah.
Okay. nice.
I just had to hear the currency, then I know.
Okay. You forget the name, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, fun question, bro. This is fun question.
Yeah.
100 kg steel compared to 100 kg cotton, which one is heavier?
It's the same, bro. 100
kilo and 100 kilo. It doesn't matter what it is.
Kamu pintar. Smart, ya? Do you know the name of the coach?
Shin Tae-yong.
Okay, I thought you don't know the name. Shin Tae-yong. Is he ever contact you?
The assistant of Indonesian PSSI contacted me, but I don't know the name. But Shin Tae-yong, he followed me last year.
Last year.
But after that he unfollowed me. So I thought,
because you didn't follow back, maybe.
That can be the reason. I don't know. But I think I followed back, but I don't know.
Why?
But he followed me.
Why you didn't follow back?
I think I followed back, but I don't know. But I know he unfollowed me later.
Dia unfollow Sintayong. Baper Sintayong. Dia baper, bro. Baper ya. Bro, what's your dream club, bro?
From the moment, I think Liverpool.
Liverpool? Why Liverpool?
Because it's the atmosphere in the stadium is crazy. And at the moment, I think it's one of the best clubs in the world. And you have Virgil van Dijk, you know him?
Yeah.
He's Dutch. He's a central defender.
Yeah.
He's good. You had Gini Wijnaldum now playing at Paris Saint-Germain. Yeah. Also Dutch, so it's a beautiful club, and I like the way they play in England. And if I choose the club in England, it's Liverpool for me.
If Liverpool offering you to play with them, but you're gonna get lower salary, are you gonna get it?
To Liverpool?
Yes.
I think for myself as a player, it's good, but I need to eat, you know?
Yeah.
So if I have less money than now, then it's not working out for me, because I have to what do you say, earn money in a short of time. So I don't think Liverpool have a lot of money.
Yeah.
So I don't think they give me less than what I have now. You
what,
know?
What do you do like every day for the training?
I go to the club in the morning.
What time?
Around 9 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
Then I go train there. Sometimes two trainings, sometimes one. And then I'm around 2 o'clock home. Then I go take a nap, like 30 minutes, mm-hmm. sleep. And then I go, sometimes I go gym. Sometimes I go on the PlayStation, of course, or at friends.
Okay.
But now at the moment, a lot of, in Holland, Corona, COVID,
it's
bad. So everything's closed right now at 5 o'clock.
Oh,
everything's closed. Yeah.
I thought it's getting better there.
It was getting better, but now it's getting worse.
Okay. That's why when I saw your game that before, there was no supporters, yeah.
Yeah. That's, I don't like it. I like it with fans because you feel the
euphoria,
the energy of the people.
The energy.
Yeah.
True. Do you have a idol? Like football player?
I like Sergio Ramos.
Sergio Ramos.
If I have to choose a player, I think Sergio Ramos. But if I'm true, I never had an idol as a player. Okay. I don't know. I liked Cristiano Ronaldo, but not. If I have to choose a defender, I think Sergio Ramos.
If you meet Sergio Ramos, what you gonna do?
I will ask a picture.
okay. Thank you, bro, for your time. Okay.
No problem.
It was really,
nice
really
you.
Nice chat, bro. Yeah. Nice chit chat.
It was fun.
It was fun, bro. I hope everything is gonna be okay. There's so many questions from followers when I ask on my Instagram, but I cannot ask to you all the questions. Too many.
I know what you mean.
Okay. I hope the process for the naturalization is going well. I'll see you in Indonesia, especially in Jakarta, and I see you to play for Timnas
Indonesia.
Yeah. Let me know when you come to Indonesia.
Yeah, I will say to you. I'll contact you.
Okay, thank you, bro. Nice to meet you, even though we still meet in Zoom.
Yeah. See you soon.
See you soon, bro. Good night.
Bye.
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 Okay, Radio Car signing out. Grah! We'll